Hello everyone, welcome to Trending India Products. I bought this product in I am a student website, guys. Okay, let's unbox this and check what are the things are there in the box. Since it is nicely packed, guys, let's check. This is the main box, guys. Here it shows media mode, shotgun mic 3.5mm mic port. It also has HDMI output and it has USB-C port. They have given some instructions. It is only compatible with GoPro Hero 8. Okay guys, let's quickly open this box and check the product. Here is the seal. Some user manuals. They provided thumb screw GoPro buckle, guys. For normal ones, thumb screw direction will be this side, but for this they have given on this side. Okay, that's it, guys. There is nothing inside this box. This is the main device: HDMI out and Type C and 3.5 mm output, cold shoe mount over here and here. We can use it for mic, another one we can use it for flashlight. It has two directional mic, guys. One is from the behind and one is on the front side. There is a power button here, very light in weight. We need to insert GoPro here. Actually, before inserting, we need to remove the door of GoPro. Now I'll show you placing GoPro inside it. Once we remove this door, it is no longer waterproof, guys. If we use this GoPro media mode, this will not be waterproof, guys. You have to be careful. When it rains, you have to take it out and use this door. Or else if you want to take underwater shots also, you have to use this only, not this. This is not waterproof, guys. Please remember that. This door is a bit tight, guys. Let's turn this on. Yes, this is working fine. It turns on. Media mode connected, it is showing right now like this. Media mode, tap the video setting to see your new microphone operations. See here on video settings, here mics, now it activates front mic, guys. Back, stereo. Use when wind is not a factor and you want to ensure that your GoPro records in stereo. Stereo means it records in all the directions, I think. If you use it from the back, suppose if you want to save from the back, we can use back mode or else. Suppose if we connect any external mic, guys, it says like, now I have connected, guys. See, when we connect the mic, this mic option automatically disabled. We can't select this. Okay, that's it, guys. So now I will shoot with this GoPro. We can also fix the mic over here. I will show you. As you can see, I don't know the how the view is not impacting, guys. This is how it looks when we connect with mic and all. I may use to use extension for a cold mic. Okay, so right now recording with the GoPro media mode with the Boya mic, guys. You can judge the audio quality also. So right now I'm removing the connection. Mics I will set to back because I am talking from the behind, right? So yep, set it to back. Hello guys, right now I am recording the voice from GoPro media mode back mic. You can check the quality of audio. Yes. That's all guys regarding the unboxing and the product detailing. Now we'll go for video test in outside environment. Hey guys, right now I am recording my audio on GoPro video mode. Now I am at public place guys. You can hear car noises, everything. Nice sunset, right? So you can also judge the voice quality. Basically, I'm feeling very good with this GoPro media mode. Because of this, I can be able to connect my shotgun microphone. So I can also vlog with this, guys. Because of the vlogging purpose only, I bought this. Mainly, for me, it is very useful for the motor vlogging, guys. I can easily connect 3.5mm audio jack to it. And while motor vlogging, I can also record my voice as well. Because of that purpose only, I bought this GoPro media mode. And also, on a vlogging purpose. A lot of vehicles are passing behind me guys, you can also judge the video quality and audio quality in this. That's all guys for the audio test of GoPro media mode. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more useful product reviews. See you in the next product review video. Bye bye.